sport utilities have been eating into the premium mid-size sedan market share for years, but even though these sedans are outsold by their SUV counterparts 2-to-1, the upscale 3-box isn't dead just yet. It still accounts for nearly 190,000 annual sales in the US and the players are almost too numerous to compare. Almost. So, before the four-door sedan goes the way of the sedan chair, we thought we'd investigate the proliferation of turbocharged and supercharged six-cylinders in the premium mid-size sedan segment. Much sportier than an SUV, these cars ideally blend luxury vibes and sporting driving dynamics into a perfect daily driver. Winning this test comes down to how well a car balances each side of that ledger. 8 candidates met our initial criteria, but we decided that Lincoln's new Continental is more of a luxury car than a sports sedan. The Genesis G80 Sport, a G80 with the larger G90's 365-horsepower twin-turbocharged V6, would likely have played well here, but it doesn't go on sale for a few more months. Of the 6 that remain, there are only 5 in this test. We asked for a Maserati Ghibli at the 11th hour, and the only one available, a loaded SQ4 touching $100,000, was deemed too expensive.